Nice pickup by Big Z. And Big Z takes the opening point. Next up is Monty, one serves three. Monty with the reverse. Big Z the revolte. Monty sends it back once more, this time takes the point. Gravedigger comes out. Three serving four. Gravedigger with the revolte. Gravedigger takes the point. The general comes out now, four serving five as we continue. The revolte in play. Gravedigger with a Dahara. And he'll take the point. Straight dealer will be the next one out. Four serve six. The natural comes out next. Four serve seven. Gravedigger with a revolte. A natural back to the corner. That one off the sesta. Gravedigger picks up his fourth. Last one out for round one is Ghost. One out of the sesta. Gravedigger picks up his fifth. All points are now doubled. Four serving two. Possible game point. Possible perfect game for Gravedigger. Giddy up, sends it deep. Gravedigger with a revolte. And giddy up, takes the point. Perfect game denied. We will continue now, two serves one. Thank you. Next out is Monty. On serves to three. Two for Monty. Next up, the General. Monty with a carry. Brings up a possible game point now. 4-3, Monty. Serving six, straight dealing. That one gets past, so Monty takes out game four. Second goes to Grave Digger, and third to Big Z. That result official, 3-4-1 on game four with your winner, Monty. Grave Digger, Big Z, 3-4-1 to game four. Game five upcoming, Spectacular 7.